Listen, Linda, you do not have to be a business coach or a social media manager to make coins in these internet streets, okay? You don't believe me? Stay tuned. I'm gonna give you the tea on how you can make money online with your skills, regardless of what your skill set is. Tap in.
I attract money, wealth is in my reach. I got everything I want and everything I need. I keep my mind open, abundance overflows. I budget right and I know where all my money goes. I am debt free and money works for me. Money in my...
What up, Kingdom Builders? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Ebony Yvonne, your favorite business lunch strategist in these internet streets. Welcome to Soul Struggling. This is my internet home where I help you to go from confused to the cash generating balls that we both know you are meant to be. Today, we are having another story time where I want to share one of the most unique business models that I have actually helped one of my clients create. The reason why I wanted to do this video is so many people see other entrepreneurs making 6 and 7 figures online and they automatically assume, okay, I'm gonna start doing social media management or I'm gonna be a business coach. And it's like, well, do you have experience with that? Have you ever ran a social media account successfully for someone? Have you yourself had a successful online business? Or have you helped someone else create a successful online business? Right? These are things that help you get your client results and that will make you good at what you do so that you can have a successful business. But you don't have to just be a social media manager, a business coach, in order to make money online. Don't get me wrong. Yes, I have helped finance coaches, career coaches, transformational coaches, life coaches, all start businesses. But I've also had clients that have had very unique skill sets that have been able to start lucrative online businesses as well. So today, I want to share with you Nicole, who is actually a ESL teacher, and how we went through the process of actually creating her online business. So just to give you guys a little bit of a backstory, Nicole is one of my clients who she loves to travel like myself, right? She actually did remote year where she lived overseas and basically they just kind of moved from one destination to another one for an entire year. So she was in Colombia at one point, Mexico, Brazil, I think. And so literally she just went from country to country living her best life. And so she was actually an ESL teacher. So ESL is English as a second language. And what she did, that is a very unique skill set, right? So she would actually teach English as a second language to people whose dominant language was anything other than English. So maybe their first language was Spanish or French or German, Portuguese, whatever. She would actually help them with their English speaking and then actually help them with their enunciation so that they can speak English more clearer and with confidence, right? And so she had this certification and this unique skill set, and she wanted to be able to turn it into a lucrative business so that she could continue to do what she was doing, you know, traveling, living in other countries without having to come back to the United States. So when I work with her, basically I helped her to say, okay, like, you have this unique skill set and these are your strengths. So these are the different business ideas that you could create from this, right? So we talked about coaching. We talked about doing speaking engagements. We talked about creating online courses and all the different possibilities of how she could actually monetize and package this skill into different products and services. And I say that because most people go into business thinking, oh, let me do what's going to be profitable, right? Even if you watch my last story time where I talked about my own entrepreneurial journey, that's how I started my first hair company, right? I saw other people were doing it. I saw that it was a lucrative industry. And I was like, let me get a piece of the pie. But that is actually the wrong way to go about it. If you want to build a successful online business, you need to do two key things. Number one, you need to identify your skill set, right? You need to identify the things that you have the expertise in, you have the education in, you have the life experience, and you also have demonstrated results, either where you have gotten the results for yourself or you have been able to get someone else those results. Then the second thing that you want to do is you need to tap into your strengths. Like, what are you good at? How do you like to communicate? What do you like to write? Do you like to talk? Do you like reading? Like, are you good at executing things? Like, what are your strengths, right? Because you want to build your business around your key strengths and your expertise, the things where you have demonstrated results. That's the secret sauce. That's the key to building a profitable online business. If you can tap into those two things, you're going to have a guaranteed certain level of success, okay? So once you tap into those two things, then you just have to implement. So that's what I was able to do with Nicole. Once we tapped into her certification she had for ESL, we tapped into her expertise around it. We just had to build out her business model. And so I helped her to create her messaging, set up her website, and then I also gave her strategies to start marketing and promoting her business online. And she was able to get her first 7 beta testers. One thing that I teach all of my clients to do inside of my accelerator is to get a proof of concept. One place that a lot of people go wrong when they start an online business is they automatically come up with something that they think is a great idea and they just go straight to market with it, right? It's like, I like this, so it gotta be a good idea. And then they launch and it's crickets. Like, no one buys, they don't get any traffic to their website. And it's like, well, did you have a proof of concept? Did you validate your offer in the market first? Did you validate your messaging? Did you validate your product? Did you validate the audience that you're trying to present your offer to? And so I walked her through that process. She was able to get a proof of concept and validate her business model with 7 paying clients and then actually officially launch her business to the world. She had been thinking about doing this business for years, like, but she could never figure out how to actually turn it into an actual business model. And that's what I was able to help her do. And so I share this because so many people are sitting on unique skill sets, right? But they don't really know how to turn it into an online business. But listen, you can turn any skill set, any strengths into a profitable online business, tapping into your expertise, tapping into your education, your experiences where you have demonstrated results, and then packaging that, coupling it up with your strengths and really putting it out into the market in the right way. So regardless of what your skill set is, I guarantee you could turn it into a coaching business. I guarantee you could probably do consulting. I guarantee you could probably find speaking opportunities where you could get paid to just go speak at events, facilitate events. I guarantee you could probably create some type of online course or workshop, a live event around that unique skill set. But what you have to do is realize the value that your unique skill set can actually bring to the marketplace instead of downplaying or undermining the value that it brings. And then you just have to learn how to package that into a viable product or service that people actually want. So I share this, so hopefully giving this example of Nicole, someone who was an ESL teacher, right? It doesn't get any more unique than that. who was able to actually package that up into her own business. And she was like, I was just like, listen, you don't have to worry about getting clients. Like, you literally are living in other countries where pretty much everyone probably speaks language if they're up, you know, under a certain age, right? In other countries, most people speak English. But you have a prime market right in front of you in every single country that you go to where you can actually pick up clients. She just needed the strategy to know how to do that. So I hope that me sharing Nicole's business model and her skill set as an example really helps you to understand how you can package your own skills, monetize those, and turn it into a successful online business. I don't care if your expertise has been walking dogs, you're walking dogs without leashes. Like, you can literally teach other people your methodology of how you train the dogs to walk without leashes in a pack of 16, right? I don't care if your unique skill set is maybe you build interfaces. You can literally teach other people how to do that. You can actually consult where you go into companies who want to update their interfaces, their technology, and you can say, hey, this is how you can make your processes more efficient. If you update your software, you update your hardware to this is going to help your company perform better. Listen, there are so many ways to get coins in these internet streets, all right? So if you have a very unique skill set, you have a very unique background or education, and you want to know how you can actually turn it into an online business, then tap the link down in the comments below this video. Sign up for my free masterclass. I will show you the fastest and easiest way to turn your skills into an online business. I will share with you how you can actually start to attract your dream clients fast. I'm talking about dream clients that pay and stay, no questions asked. You ain't gotta go harass people online, ask your family and all of that. How you can actually attract your dream clients. And I'll also share with you how you can actually launch from scratch so that you can build a successful online business. That link will be in the description box and in the pinned comments below this video. If you are new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on those notifications so you will get an update anytime I upload videos just like this one. And in the meantime, you can check out these videos right here. Bye, y'all.